The barrel on the left is a CZ, and the barrel on the right is the FN. You can see how much bigger the one that the CZ makes, and that's for obviously better recoil buffering. So I can't wait to shoot it.